A third Melbourne school has been caught up in a student ranking scandal. The Glen Waverley College launched an investigation as parents called for tough action, warning it was threatening to drive girls away from their schools.
Three Melbourne schools, three demeaning lists, rating and objectifying students in crude and offensive terms. The latest at Brentwood Secondary College in Glen Waverley, scrawled on a girl's toilet door, seeking the names of students who are the biggest s***s. The principal wasn't aware of the list until told by 7 News this morning. He later said anyone found to have engaged in such behaviour will face immediate disciplinary action. And the fallout continues from another list of female students at Frankston's McClelland College, believed to be written by a Year 10 boy found on his computer.
I certainly wouldn't feel comfortable if that was me.
Just it's one of those ratings lists about dating, raping, all that horrible stuff.
The mother of a girl on the list says, "My daughter doesn't feel safe. It's disturbing. I was told it's a rape and murder list. It's unbelievable. The child was only suspended for the week. If he is to return, half of the girls in Year 10 won't."
I'd be mortified if it was my child.
Victoria Police is still considering whether it will step in. Parents have their own ideas.
I think being expelled.
Well, I'd expect they'd be expelled from the school, but then how does that fix it? How does that help a child?
Hopefully discipline them in the right way so they don't do it again.
The latest lists appeared days after students were expelled from Yarra Valley Grammar in Ringwood for a spreadsheet posted online.
Some online anti-women influences and the influence of the routine availability of pornography may be intensifying this behaviour.
Paul Dowsley, 7 News.